A former Iowa State football player is pleading not guilty in the sports betting scandal. Ioma Uwazurike played as a defensive lineman at Iowa State for 4 years. He is charged with identity theft and tampering with records. Uwazurike is accused of posing as someone else on FanDuel to place over 80 wagers totaling over $21,000. That includes two ISU games he played in. Now, right now, he's also suspended from the NFL's 2023 season for betting on sports.